In the case of nuclear or radiological pressure,